Hey guys, welcome back to Auto Repair Guys. Today we'll show you guys a problem with that Mercedes W211 D-Class from 2003 to 2009. Okay, if your cigarette lighter plug right here, charging plug, doesn't work. Okay, in our case it does not. You have to have the key on for it to work to start that thing, okay? Ignition is on and we have no light. It should be red light even when I start the vehicle. Okay, nothing happens. So we're going to show you guys how to find the fuse for that cigarette lighter charging port plug and how to replace that thing. Stay with us. Okay guys, so we will need to open the hood. Okay, but let me show you where the fuse now is. Okay, this is the fuse box right here. So in order to remove it guys, this is the cover. You need to slide this one in towards to unlock, and there should be one more here that's broken. Ours is broken, somebody messed with it, okay? And you're just going to pull, okay, the cover out of there. Okay, now we can get to the fuses. So once you guys remove the cover for the fuses, okay, you're looking for fuse 54. In our case, it's 15 amp, okay, right there. And on the side, you can read the fuse numbers, okay? Usually you'll be able to find them either left or right side. Okay, so let's check this one out now if it's burned. Hopefully it is, because that'll be the easiest fix. Okay, you can see the top left corner, it's done. It's burned. So we'll replace it with a new 15. And that could happen if you try to charge something big sometimes. They'll get hot once in a while. Okay, so let's see. Hopefully that fixes the problem. Okay. So, no light. But that's fine, we need to have the ignition on. We have the ignition on and we have the light on. Okay, when I turn it off, you can see. Okay, let me turn the light off. So perfect guys. So that fixes the problem. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe and see you guys next time.